Ella. Ja!
This place is ours, Ligia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the Writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Ligia. You lead the way. To these trees. I shouldn't be here.
Why do you stray that way, Mistios?
What is this place? It's empty of life.
We enter the realm of the Writhing Dread. Listen, it's as if Sound himself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. All these statues are unnervingly lifelike. Their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Ligia! Ligia!
Brys, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You were searching for a rose, a gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Brys.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Ligia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
This mercenary, the slayer of the Writhing Dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations. But there is no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Lihia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the Writhing Dread would be strong enough to take Lihia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
You said Lihia knew how to get into the lair. Where exactly is the key?
The daughters of Artemis hide their most prized possessions in a cave in their village. It's protected by wild beasts and fierce warriors. The key is shaped like a disc. If they have it, it will be there.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lihia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The region of the Ancient Pearl.